First one is altos, okay? So this is pick up into measure 71. Everybody sing. Okay. Ready? 1, 2, 3. So, altos, do again. So, you do again, and then again. Okay, because the guys are singing again on the bottom. So, altos one more time. Everybody should sing. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Now soprano twos, I'll play your part. Altos and sopranos, keep singing. So soprano twos, you start out up there. Ready? 1, 2, 3. So sopranos are singing again, and altos are singing again. So together it's.
See, that sounds really pretty there. Just
when we sing it, it sounds
nice. All right, let's try it again. Just the so everybody sing, but I'm gonna play just soprano two. 1, 2, 3. Altos do again. So you're here, you're on do, altos, and you're again, again. So you're saying do, do, again is mi, so. If that makes sense, that might help. That's it. Okay. All right, soprano ones. Rachel has definitely, and maybe it's Olivia too, you might be blending, but Rachel definitely has the second soprano part, especially the, that little part in measure 72. So if you are off and you're a soprano too, or if you're not sure, come listen to what Rachel's singing because she got it. Sorry, I didn't mean to embarrass you. Okay. 1, 2, 3. It's not going to sound off or horrible because it's part of the chord. So if maybe the soprano ones, I mean alto ones, want to sing and you sing, then you will have the whole chord. So that's fine with me, but you guys can just decide and work on that a little bit more tomorrow. All right, let's try it all the way through. I'm going to attempt to play all of it, all the parts. Probably won't happen, but I'll try my best. 1, 2, 3. Two, three, four, one. that's the high note.